please stand for the angelus? The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be done unto me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Word was made flesh.
And
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord,
thy gracious gift of our hearts, that we, through the incarnation of Christ thy Son, was made one by the message of an angel,
today marks the beginning of Lent, and we have small little black books available for you to take there at the entrance of the church. There will be a second collection of it today for Catholic Charities. The mass intentions for today are David Morehouse, DJ Brad Louie, and Kenneth Longmanet, Kim Cathay, Shirley Godin, and Anne-Marie Beth Lejeune. We're also praying for Reverend John Padajar Vidika and Michael Vidrin. Correction, it's only one collection.
We can take two.
Thank you. The entrance antiphon, you are merciful to all, O Lord, and despise nothing that you have made. You overlook people's sins to bring them to repentance, and you spare them, for you are the Lord our God.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sin and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. You were sent to heal the contrite heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father to intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us all sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. Grant, O Lord, that we may begin with holy fasting this campaign of Christian service, so that as we take up battle against spiritual evils, we may be armed with weapons of self-restraint to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Be seated, please.
A reading from the book of the prophet Joel. Even now, says the Lord, return to me with your whole heart, with fasting and weeping and mourning. Rend your hearts, not your garments, and return to the Lord your God. For gracious and merciful is he, slow to anger, rich in kindness, and relenting in punishment. Perhaps he again will relent and leave behind him a blessing, offerings and libations to the Lord your God. Blow your trumpet in Zion, proclaim a fast, call an assembly, gather the people, notify the congregation, assemble the elders, gather the children and the infants at the breast. Let the bridegroom quit his room and the bride her chamber. Between the porch and the altar, let the priests, the ministers of the Lord, weep and say, spare, O Lord, your people. And make not your heritage a reproach with the nations ruling over them. Why should they say among the people, where is their God? Then the Lord was stirred to concern for his land and took pity on his people. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial psalm, be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
Be merciful, O Lord, for we have sinned.
Have mercy on me, O God. In your goodness, in the greatness of your compassion, wipe out my offense. Thoroughly wash me from my guilt, and of my sin, cleanse me.
Be merciful, O Lord, forgive us.
For I acknowledge my offense, and my sin is before me always. Against you only have I sinned, and done what is evil in your sight.
Be merciful, O Lord.
Clean heart create for me, O God, and a steadfast spirit renew within me. Cast me not out from your presence, and your Holy Spirit take not from me. Give me back the joy of your salvation, and a willing spirit to sustain me. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall proclaim your praise. A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, we are ambassadors for Christ, as if God were appealing through us. We implore you on behalf of Christ, be reconciled to God. For our sake he made him to be sin, who did not know sin, so that we might become the righteousness of God in him. Working together, then, we appeal to you not to receive the grace of God in vain. For he says, in an acceptable time, I heard you, and on the day of salvation, I helped you. Behold, now is a very, very acceptable time. Behold, now is the day of salvation. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
I'm gonna bless the ashes right now, and then we'll go into the regular Eucharistic prayer.
sprinkle ashes on top of your hair, just a little bit. You're not allowed to put on the forehead, the pocus, the bent knee, and the vision has to bend me. And Mr. Bean's film, I don't want to get in trouble, okay? That's how we're going to do it today. So once that's done, if you have to go back to work, I understand it's not a whole day of obligation. If you need to go back, I understand, okay?
Dear brothers and sisters, let us humbly ask God our Father that He be pleased to bless with the abundance of His grace these ashes which will be poured out on our heads in repentance. O God, who are moved by acts of humility and respond with forgiveness to work of repentance, lend your merciful ear to our prayers and your kindness, pour out your grace of your blessings on your servants who are marked with these ashes, that as they follow Lent observances, they may be worthy to come with minds made pure to celebrate the paschal mystery of your Son, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Truly let go of our sinful habits so that we may be more open to doing God's will in our daily lives. And for this we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
let us pray for all the members of our family that none will be lost but all come to salvation in Christ. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
let us pray for the souls in purgatory, especially those most abandoned, and for them we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
in heaven, please hear and answer our prayers, for we give them to you for the holy love of our Mother Mary as we pray.
Now, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Be
Thank you.
Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. We proclaim the death of our Lord, the resurrection until he comes. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, the church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Douglas, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, your Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the Blessed Apostle, St. Michael the Archangel, St. Jules, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever. Amen. At the safest command called by the life teaching, we dare to say, our Father, blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. holding it, okay? And the sacrament that we have received is the name of the Lord, and our lips fast and be pleasing to you, and be for us a healing remedy in Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
Amen.
And Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The holy sacrifice of the Mass is ended both in
peace.
And St. Michael, you are
angel of the Lord.
Jesus, unleash the power of God
to cast to hell forever Satan and all the other evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls.